You're invited to watch some of the best in local short films. It's called the Ohina Short Film Showcase, and it's happening tomorrow night. Joining me now with more is Gerard Elmore, Executive Director of Ohina. Thanks for joining us again. Nice to see you.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.
Tell us more about what Ohina is and what Ohina provides.
Sure. Ohina started off as a showcase for local filmmakers, local stories, and turned into an incubator program for short films and local filmmakers. So now we're creating films instead of just showing them. And this year, we're going to be just showing the ones that come from the lab. And we're really excited to share what local filmmakers are doing.
And tell us more about what's happening tomorrow night.
Sure. So tomorrow night, we are showing the films that won the Greenlight Award-winning awards that we've had over the course of 4 years. And we're going to be announcing the one that wins this year. So we've only been doing it for 5 labs, and we've had tremendous success. So even though we've had 5 award-winning films, we've had 20 films made from this program that we've been doing.
And what can people expect tomorrow night? What kind of films will be showcased?
All kinds of films. It starts with a performance with Taimani, and Taimani's actually in one of the films. So we have comedy, we have drama, we have thick drama, and then we have a lot of fun. So it's all sorts of different genres, and they're all made by local filmmakers or have local stories.
And I love that. That's the best part. Now, there are a lot of talented local filmmakers out there. What do you want to tell them if they're interested in Ohina next year?
If anyone's interested in Ohina, it starts now. It's not, you can't just kind of start and get into Ohina. Ohina's an incubator program for people who've been at it for a while. So I would say start now. There's other great programs out there. Hawaii Filmmakers Collective has some great programs, as well as just going to school and meeting friends and making those connections. And you can make them here at Ohina tomorrow night.
And how can they get tickets to tomorrow night's event or more information about Ohina?
You can go to ohina.org. That is a place where you can get all the information about what Ohina is about, as well as there is a little link to purchase tickets. Also, Hawaii Theater, you can go to the box office or get tickets via their website.
All right. Sounds good. Gerard Elmore, Executive Director of Ohina, thanks a lot for joining us this morning.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.